I finally found the perfect place that I want to build for Grounded Episode 8. So without further ado, here is the speed build of that location, as well as the aftermath of what happened after I built it.
Thank you.
Okay, so I just turned my recording on because I noticed that something popped up. You guys, I'm gonna freak out because I spent 4 days doing this. Like, come on. And where the heck even are they? And was literally just about to record putting all of the cozy decorations in the house, like the little berry leather chairs. Dude, this is just typical for me. This is typical. What? I was not prepared for this. Like, my armor is breaking. I don't have the repair pieces. I haven't had a chance. Well, I've had plenty of chances. I just didn't think it was a priority, and I'm totally about to die again. Damn it. Ha, pair. Take that. I think this is the last one. Literal sucker. Jesus. Okay. All right, let's survey the damage and see exactly how this went. Like, I am so sad right now. Oh my gosh, no.